All right, we want to figure out what x is. So starting off, we're going to take the square root of both sides. We're going to end up with x plus 2 is equal to plus or minus 1. And then we're going to subtract 2 from both sides. X is going to be equal to negative 2 plus or minus 1. And we end up with x is equal to negative 3 and negative 1. And that's it.